Laziness knows no limits. This cat needed a nap and didn't care that he was lounging in front of an entrance to a busy McDonald's during lunchtime. It's like he was telling hungry patrons, I was here first, deal with it. People need those midday French fries, though, and not even a random sleeping cat will stop them in their tracks. The tired kitty didn't even flinch when an employee moved it. That must have been some Mickey D's food coma.